Right, colleagues, here Jonas from Royal Bunedam International at ISC West in Las Vegas, together with Carter. How are you?
Very good today. How are you?
Carter, you're from Solo Insight. Can you explain in one sentence, what is Solo Insight?
So Solo Insight is a converged software platform. It's modular in nature, and it's one of the only technology companies in the world that provides physical access control security and logical access control security in one platform.
Sounds very interesting. We see that integrations in general are getting more and more important. We as Bunedam integrate with a lot of different partners. How could Solo Insight integrate with Bunedam products?
That's simple. I mean, Bunedam has some of the most technologically beautiful gates in the world. You have incredible customer list and you provide safety and security globally. One of the reasons we want to integrate into Bunedam is because we can add our technology, which consists of multiple verification methods, including our proprietary 3D facial recognition, to then flawlessly identify somebody and go through your gate so you have confidence who's entering into every one of the facilities that Bunedam secures.
Sounds very good. And that's the access control part of it, I guess. We see a great move towards multi-tenant buildings. And we see that the needs in multi-tenant buildings is more than only access control. Can you elaborate on that and what you can offer in that sense?
So that's a very good question, because multi-tenant buildings are very complex ecosystems. So one thing that we do initially is we'll go into a multi-tenant building like we're doing in Chicago now, and we'll provide a visitor management solution for the lobby. That's the first place that people enter that multi-tenant facility. From that point on, we're able to integrate into access control, destination dispatch, parking garages, and all the way up to ensuring that you, through proof of physical presence, are recognized on your computer flawlessly.
Exactly, and you mentioned the computer, your workspace, that could also be secured, right?
It is. I mean, I don't think that people quite grasp that how dangerous passwords are. Passwords can be forgotten, so they're not convenient, and they can be stolen. And so of the hacks that take place, over 80% happen from inside an organization. So through proof of physical presence, which is our new standard in access control for workstations, we require that you, Jonas, is in front of your computer. You're actually looking into our camera. It could be a Hello camera. And that will open up the workstation and take you to your computer anywhere in the world. When you walk away, the ports and keyboards lock, and you have a completely secure workstation.
That sounds terrific, and it sounds really great, guys. We see the need for integration between physical security, IT security, and everything else what's around there, and especially in those multi-tenant buildings. But I can also imagine data centers. Is that a field where you're looking at?
Data centers are very important. I mean, they're protecting a crucial asset for large companies, and you can't have any security issues at a data center. And so when you provide a converged platform, which starts at the lobby, also ensures the security of the docks, and then allows access only through proof of physical presence onto your computers, you don't have any gaps in your security protocols.
Looking forward to work together with you, and thanks a lot for the interview.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thanks.